imprisoned for 10,000 years. Banished from my own homeland. And now you dare enter my realm. Prepared.
Have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Thank you. Ice Crown. A monument to our suffering. The veil between life and death. Where a usurper sits on a frozen throne. But no king rules forever.
Forests of Lordaeron whispered the name. Arthas. Child, I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. Have come to an end. You shall be king.
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Lord Sarfang. How many do you think?
Too many. There is no honor in this. They will come for us now. All of them!
Close ranks! Advance has won! Mordoron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Keep firing!
Father, Hikazi. He fought with you in the Third War. He told me stories. How you could cut down 10 enemies with a single blow. This be my first battle. What should I do?
Don't die.
Yes. Of course, but if I do fall, may it be with honor in glorious
combat. There will be no glory today.
What are you doing?
Claiming what is mine. Go back! Live another day. Go back to your father.
I can't. He's dead. The Horde. It's all we have.
So, you know me. Is that it? What I've seen? What I've done?
like you? Live another day.
Without armor? Soldiers. We'll be calling up farmers next.
When this war began, I thought we were fighting for peace. But we're just fighting.
You're doing all you can to stop her, Your Majesty.
At Lordaeron, you had the chance to take my life. Maybe even end the war. Why didn't you kill me? I spared you because I believed you have honor. Was I wrong? Do you want more innocents to suffer? The Horde...
I have given everything for the Horde! Blood for it. Kill for it. And Sylvanas is destroying it. She will destroy everything. What I want... is my Horde.
Sarafang. Tell me why you spared my life.
I hoped you would stop her.
I can't. Not alone.
So, this is home now. Home. And family. And where are they? Not far. This world. Well, it looks good. But it's wrong. Broken, falling apart, just like the Horde. Do you know what she's done while you've been hiding? I left that life behind. I'm no one's savior. I will not lead the Horde. I didn't ask. But I hoped you would at least fight for it. Varrok, it's time. Those who defend Orgrimmar are Horde as well. Our brothers and sisters. These warriors have sworn to fight for you. Many lives will be lost. Or perhaps just one. Sylvanas Windrunner! I challenge Makora!
A traitor leading traitors. Why should I accept your challenge?
You want to make me suffer. Brother, you cannot win. My old friend, you and I. We don't get to hide.
I set you on this path.
And we knew where it could lead. Walk with me the rest of the way.
Overlord falls. I trusted you. And so did they. Death comes, old soldier. And all their hope dies with you.
Tried at Teldrassil. You failed. Hope remains. You set us to kill each other at Lordaeron. You failed. Here we stand. You just keep failing. The Horde will endure. The Horde is strong.
Is nothing! You are all nothing! See yourselves as I see you. Toy soldiers in tin plate. Beasts who howl for honor, standing as one. Savor it. Nothing lasts.
What do we do now?
We bring him home.
To wield so much power.
That power will be your prison.
This world is a prison.
As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return.
They're coming! They're coming back!
All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight. Azeroth!
Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?